you have to recognize that unemployment represents fiscal irresponsibility. It represents a mistake, a miscalculation on the part of the Australian government that has overtaxed us for the size government that has been established, or that has not spent enough to give us the funds we need to pay the tax and to net save. Because if there is going to be any net savings of dollars, then those dollars have to come from the government. Those dollars can't come from anywhere else, or else they're counterfeit.